I'm Brandon Jones, and I'm the CEO of Triad Behavioral Health. We are the world leader in exam prep and continuing education for behavioral and mental health professionals, institutions, and organizations. I'm really optimistic about the future for Triad, and that's going to mean more opportunities for me to work with the Council Capital team, and I really feel like they're engaged in the business and helping us come up with business solutions, not just financial solutions, to deliver a return on Council's investment. So it's been a really great partnership. Through that team and through the network that I'm going to be tapping into, there should be a way to drive more value for our business, to get us into new kinds of businesses, to really reach our customers in new and interesting ways. I have had time, direct time, with members, various members of the Council Capital team, focused on what we can do to grow this business and deliver better customer experiences, deliver better team experiences, not just business results, although those are important too. But I've really found people from Council to be really deeply engaged in the work. And, you know, on my third week at Triad and as part of the Council family, I went and spent a half day with Tim Schulte, the VP of Value Creation. And, you know, it was whiteboarding and spreadsheets and just really getting into the work at hand. And that's just as an example of the type of engagement that I've gotten from Council. I think partnership is exactly the right word. I really felt like it was that kind of personal engagement that I got from the members of the Council Capital team that made me feel like this was the place that I wanted to be. I really believe in relationships. I believe that you show up as a three-dimensional person to the work that you do. And so the full three dimensions of the people who work around you and with you are really important to me.